Yeah, I've seen it all. I've seen it all. Okay. Hi.
Well, if it isn't the notorious prodigy. Alder Stronghand, blacksmith of the Holy Order by my path. Pleasure to meet you.
Ah, pleasure's all mine. The Grandmaster said I can get my armor here?
Ah, right. The highly debated new keeper. You certainly have caused some uproar. I'll give you that. So, robes, mail, or plate?
I'm not gonna be able to carry it. Mail.
Fine, here you go. And no matter what you think of all this, wearing this armor is an honor. Get that into your head. Most of us had to wait decades for it.
Well, I'm special. City Guard boots, light, City Guard cuirass, if I'm saying that right, and helmet.
Sure. You'll have to pay normally, though. As much as the Grandmaster favors you, metal and work don't come for free.
Unless I steal it from you. Arrow of the Righteous Path. Damage 9. It's a lot better than the sharp steel arrows that I have. Crafting books and learning books. Ore and blueprints and various equipment.
Walk blessed.
Why, thank you. Now, is this stuff that she gave me better? City Guard boots. Well, this helps me with my one-handed attacks and my regen speed. And I thought I was gonna get magic stuff. I have City Guard stuff. This is not as good as the Iron Cuirass of Vigor. It's armor 14. I had a light City Guard helmet. Armor 14. Well, this is heavy. You know, I will sell you the fine steel helmet because I don't like the way it looks on me. I guess I'll keep the helmet. Get back here. You did that on purpose, didn't you? So I can't reach you.
Sure. You'll have to pay normally, though. As much as the Grandmaster favors you, metal and work don't come for free.
Take this helmet. I do like this, but... Take the boots.
Walk blessed.
See, what else would you buy from me?
Sure. You'll have to pay normally, though. As much as the Grandmaster favors you, metal and work don't come for free.
I need to be using the Shadow Stitch. Damage 16 and it absorbs 6 points of health. As opposed to this rune sword.
Walk blessed.
So. go. Alright, so I should sell that. Will you stop going behind the counter and in front of the counter?
Sure. You'll have to pay normally, sure, though. As much as the Grandmaster favors you, metal and work don't come for free.
Shut up and take that. Take the pickaxe too, I'm tired of carrying it around. Alright. I'll hang on to the cuirass because they want me to have it. Whatever you say it. Just not as good as what I have. Let me just take a look though. Oh, I'm selling. What did I just sell to you? Oh, look at that. Curious of the Keeper. It's heavy armor, though. What did I just sell her? Light City Guard Helmet. Or City Guard Helmet. With face mask. Yeah. I know, at a loss, I got it back.
Walk blessed.
I forgot I was in that selling stuff. I want to put it on. I have a lot of crap. Holy crap. Holy crap, I got crap. And then where's this helmet? Pardon you. Well, I like the outfit. I don't like the helmet so much, but it'll help keep me alive. I'm gonna have it off. Hopefully I remember to put it on when I need it. I'm not gonna be wearing this, maybe to read books from my little book series. But this is actually better and gives me 10 more health, which has probably saved me before in the past. Alright, so now I gotta go meet him. Because he has news.
Malfas's blessings.
I think. You had no idea this area was down here.
The fabled prodigy. I hope you can live up to what they say about you. I really do.
Thanks. I guess.
Let's hope you know. So, you actually made it, prodigy.
Oh god, you again? I just felt like. It looked like I snapped that guy's head back. Is it in here? Emporium. And I was supposed to meet him in the Emporium.
Of course they have. You know how these bureaucrats are. But they will do it.
Very good. Thanks for your efforts, my friend.
Don't mention it. I just hope you know what you're doing. You know, many see the course the Order has taken since you came back as disquieting. Narazul's mages in the temple? An outlander as a keeper? It's a lot to take in.
I know, Jorik. But someone has to deal with the threat. And if we don't, no one will.
Yes, I suppose you're right. So, you actually made it, Prodigy.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
You like
Even
to say that
I'm
to
not
me.
Sure everyone
a lot.
Is as glad
prophetess.
About that as the
Did you find your
master.
Way around?
That's the prophetess, isn't it?
I guess so, yes. It's me, the prophetess.
Good. It is important that you get adjusted to this place. It will be the base of all operations to come.
Okay.
Right now, we are still in the dark as to the true nature of this cycle. All we have are fragments, but we will change that. There are two trails we have found. I want you to go after both of them.
Okay. Which ones?
The first one has to do with the stone fragments from Old Rationgrad. Pegast has not yet told you, but all of them together form a so-called sigiled stone, which we urgently need.
Hmm.
The Arcanists have already put it together, but we still lack a part of the ritual to activate it. And for that, we need the memory of a dead person. The second trail revolves around a discovery we made in the Heartland. It could be a significant, if not the only, prospect we have in this fight. Where do you want to start?
Support the excavation in Old Dothelgrad and find the memory of the dead person. Let's start with the stone. What do we need it for?
It's simple. I've told you that the Pyreans knew about the cycle, and that they too battled it before they vanished. The Sigil Stone was a magical defense they created to protect themselves from the Red Madness.
Hmm. Protect them how?
Through small fragments that segregate once a certain ritual is performed on it. Wear one of these fragments and it will serve you like a shield for your spirit. The stone won't produce enough for all citizens of Ark, but enough for all of us keepers and the guard. The problem is that we lack knowledge about this ritual, and those who have it have been dead for millennia.
Hmm. So that's why we need the memory of a dead person.
Correct. The entire plan revolves around a discovery which is exhibited in the Chronicum. The frozen corpse of a Pyrean, which a fisherman found adrift in the Northern Sea some years ago.
Oh, wow. And we have to somehow access his memories?
Yes. The ice prevented his body from decaying. But go to the Chronicum and speak to Archmagister Meragil. He will be able to explain it better than I can.
Okay.
Warg blessed, Prophetess.
Always talking about.
Okay. So we're doing that first. To learn more about the cleansing and the cycle, the Grandmaster wants me to investigate two traces. Both are leading to the memory of the crumbled civilization which inhabited Vin before our era, and which fell victim to the cleansing. So one is support the excavation in Old Dothelgrad, which we're not doing yet, I guess, and then the other one's find the memory of the dead person, which is the word of the dead. Okay. Sound crashed on me. Anyway. The stone fragments which Lashari and I saved in Old Rationgrad together result in a sigil stone which is supposed to protect the Order from the Red Madness. The problem is, to bring the fragments together, we need the words of a ritual which only the High Priest of the Pyreans knew. The key for this mission's success lies in a frozen Pyrean whose body was protected from decaying by ice. Now, for some reason, this is somewhat difficult. The Chronicum's basement. Well, we have to get out of here. Although for all I know, I could take another door into the Chronicum from here. A lot of these buildings are connected in some way. But best to go a way that I know.
The fabled prodigy.
Yeah, yeah. You gonna say that to me all the time? Where's this basement?
Oh, hey.
Hi. Through the archive, I guess?
What?
Basement, that's what.
So what's so spectacular about this? To me, our pal here looks like your average crypt corpse.
Huh.
Well, he isn't. Do you see this marking on his forehead? That's a symbol of the Ashian, one of the two priests who reigned over the Pyrean Empire like the Lightborn did over
there. How does he know where to be every
time?
He
was no high priest, but more than an acolyte. Let's just hope he participated in the manufacture of the Sigil Stone back in the Pyrean era.
Well, hoping can't hurt. But look, we have company.
Hi.
Archmagister, how's the situation?
Look, blessed Grandmaster. We're fine. Everything is ready.
Thought you meant me.
So this is her.
Yes,
yeah, I'm
this
her.
This is the prophetess.
Interesting. Truly interesting. I imagined you to be different. I'm Lexiel Marigil, Archmagister of the Holy Order. Pleased to make your acquaintance. So, where do we start? Has the Grandmaster already informed you of the goal of this mission?
How does everybody expect me to look different? Am I supposed to have angel wings? Am I supposed to be, like, glowing with some ethereal aura? I'm just a person. We're supposed to somehow get a memory from this dead Pyrean because he knows or might know the missing words for the ritual.
Correct. Now you're wondering, how will this be possible? This is where the word of the dead comes into play. An old relic we'll need to find.
The word of the dead? I thought that was a legend.
No, it exists. And we also know where.
Dun dun.
Just so you understand, the word of the dead is an artifact that allows entering a deceased person's mind to relive his last memories as if they were your own.
And you want to do just that with our frozen pal here. This is the grand plan, right?
Right. You'll need to locate the word of the dead, teleport the Pyrean's body to you, and then enter his thoughts. And there you'll have to look for the words of the ritual.
Teleport him to me? Why can't I just walk back over here? He's in there, right? We have a lot of options. How am I supposed to find my way around in his memory? I don't speak Pyrean.
That's right, but the priest himself did. And according to the legend, this should allow you to understand.
Why does this ritual need words? The magic I know of is rather silent.
True, but we're talking about a different form of magic. It works similarly to the forbidden school of entropy.
I wouldn't know anything about that. assuming I somehow get into these memories, what exactly do I need to look for?
Well, we only lack the last words of this ritual. What you have to look for is an ornamental scroll, which looks just like the one on the drawing I'll give you in a moment. All you have to do is remember the glyphs and the scroll, then write them down once you're back in the waking world.
Sounds rather daring, this whole thing.
You're telling me. I myself feel like a myriad in a toad's pond. But alternatively, we'd have to excavate every ruin on Vin and hope that some priest left one of the scrolls behind.
What does a myriad in a toad's pond feel like? Alright, well, where do we find this word of the dead?
Well, this is...
There's an old manor in Enderal's West that belongs to an old collector of artifacts. We received a tip that the word of the dead is in his possession.
Hang on. Are you talking about this odd fellow with the puppets? The aged man from the folk song?
I am.
Aged man? So we'll have to travel to his manor and somehow take the artifact from him?
You won't take it. It will be enough to find it. Use it on the Pyrean and then leave. You will travel to the manor with Dalvaric, wait for nightfall, and then introduce yourself to the aged man as a fellow collector of artifacts. Then you will offer him this brooch, and if all goes well, he will offer you a quarter for the night to negotiate in the morning. Then it's all a matter of timing. Sneak out of your room, look for the word of the dead, and teleport the Pyrean to you.
Okay, I got a necklace. And something else. Why all the secrecy? Can't the Order just force the aged man to give up the artifact?
A good question, but no. The aged man is special, so to speak. Even the Lightborn ordered us to let him live in peace. The Black Guardian knows why. So, if we have to trick him, we will at least do it inconspicuously, which is why you and the mercenary are well suited for the task. No one will connect your faces to the Holy Order.
And what do we do if something goes wrong? Because things do tend to go wrong.
Then you'll flee. There must be no violence, no matter what happens.
Okay. I'll try to remember that. How exactly am I supposed to use this word of the dead on the Pyrean?
Archmagister?
Yes, well, that is a good point. We don't know, because we don't even know what the artifact looks like. But how goes the saying? The proof of the eating is in the pudding.
We'll manage somehow. And even if we don't, it definitely sounds like an adventure.
That's right.
It's a great responsibility, be aware of that. But I have faith in both of you. Now get going as soon as you can. This mission will be fruitful. I can feel it. Walk blessed, Prophetess.
Whew. And there they go.
I'm not ready yet. Shall we go?
Yep. Just meet me at the Myrid's Tower at the Western Cliff. I'll go grab my stuff now.
Western Cliff.
Huh?
Hello.
You aren't Enderalian, are you? You've got a slight accent.
I do? Thought I had gotten rid of it by now. But yes, I'm originally from Nirim. Just like you, as I've heard.
Oh? Why didn't you tell me?
Oh, I don't know. Probably because I don't have very fond memories of my time there. You know, if someone would have told you 20 years ago that one day I would be the Archmagister of the Holy Order, you'd have probably laughed in his face. It's absurd just to think of it. You know, I was a slave there.
A slave?
Yes. You see, I was born into a traveling group of Aeterna minstrels. I never got to know my father, though, and living that way was hard. So my mother eventually decided to burn all bridges behind us and start over. Sorry, I'm babbling. I don't want to bother you with my boring stories.
Well, not at all. I was the one who asked. You're not boring me. What happened to you and your mother after you went away?
Well, after some days on the road, we met a traveling merchant who gave us a ride to the next village. A small one named Sildren in the Salathan Forest. It seemed almost perfect at the beginning. The place was quiet, and my mother found herself a job as a weaver in the local Count's castle. One day, however, the Count simply stopped paying her. And, well, when she asked for the reason, he told her that we were his property from that moment on. Just like that.
Wow. He just made you his slaves? Is that even possible?
Why wouldn't it be? We were just a woman and a young son, and he owned both the land and the local guard. We had to serve this Creole, that was the Count's name, for 9 years. It was horrible.
And no one came to help you?
No. No one. We weren't the only slaves he kept, and the villagers were too afraid to do anything. As for Chancellor Baratheon's armies, well, I'd be surprised if they even knew Sildren existed.
I thought it was Baratheon. I'm sorry to hear that. So how did you manage to get away?
Pure luck, I suppose. One day, an Enderalian merchant and his escort passed through the village. They were on their way to Waverock to catch a ship from there. And just by coincidence, he saw me crushing some herbs I had found in the forest. That's what I did in the little spare time I had, you know. The Salathan Forest is so incredibly rich with plants, you have no idea. What I didn't know was that I had found an entire sheaf of God's tongue. That impressed the merchant so much that he simply bought me.
Huh. What about your mother?
He left her there. Believe me, what he did had nothing to do with mercy. He just saw that there was money to be made off of me. I cried and protested, of course, but 2 months later, our ship arrived in Ark, where he got infected with flesh maggots and died shortly thereafter. Luckily enough, he was a sublime. And since his relatives didn't know what to do with me once he was dead, they simply asked the order to grant me the novitiate, which they did. Oh, the left path. Sounds crazy when I tell it like that. And it probably is. But back then, it just happened.
So, what of your mother? Did you ever find out what happened to her?
I tried, but as you can imagine, my obligations made my options to do so very limited. Only recently, however, word reached me from a mercenary whom I sent over. According to him, Creo is dead, and his castle was deserted. But who knows if he just said that to appease me. I think when all of this is over, I might ask the Grandmaster for permission to travel there myself. And then, who knows? By the righteous path, now I really am babbling. I'm sure a woman like you has better things to do than listen to the stories of a boring chronicler. I should probably get back to business. Forgive me.
No, not at all. So you still don't know what happened to your mother. Hope you find out. So this is the Pyrean, huh? Interesting.
Hello.
Hi again. On my way out.
Let's hope he knows what he's doing.
So telling me to go back in there? The key for the success of the mission is supposed to be an artifact called Word of the Dead, which is believed to enable travels in the memory of deceased people such as the frozen Pyrean. To get it, Jaspar and I have to travel to the manor of the aged man, an Olandralian legend, who is said to be in possession of that relic. Relic. We have to pose as artifact merchants, and once we got into the manor, have to search for the Word of the Dead. Meet Jaspar at the Western Cliffs Myrid Tower. Bless you. Western Cliffs Myrid Tower. Better to be an aspirant than a perspirant. Perspirant. So I can cut through here. Hi, how you doing?
Huh? Can I help you?
Not at all. This goes to foreign corner. I think that's a western tower. Main gate is the same as the west gate. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I pressed L. That summons the donkey? Pressing L?
Hello.
Oh, well, I pressed L. So it's this way. All the way over here. I thought he meant this western wall, Myra Tower. So it's the western cliff, Myra Tower. So can I just run along there? Or that's fatal.
Madame?
Yeah, I think you go this way. So we don't need any special garb or anything like that to pose as these whatever merchants or something. So,
hello.
Hello. Next episode, I'll be going from the Western Wall Myra Tower to the Western Cliff Myra Tower, and we'll meet just bar there. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.